really.
Myself, go and get a cup of tea. No? Now, I'm going to say three magical, mysterious, mystical words. When I say these magical, mysterious, mystical words, Chris, I would like you to grab your boot. Okay, get on your knees, arms out, give me your fingers. Everyone, listen up. Perfect, no! Very good, well done, Chris. That is your broomstick. You may take that back to your line. So, one, two, three,
out!
And off you go! That's better, that's more like it! That is how it's done! Marvellous! Excellent! Yes, much better. Now,
and one, two, three,
out!
And go!
Whoosh! Whoosh!
Stop! As you see, I've just shouted stop. The professor has totally frozen in time. He's not blinking, he's not smiling, his hair's not moving in the wind, he can't even think he's breathing. And that's what I expect to see when I shout stop. If I see you move, then I will ask you to go right back to the beginning and start again. Has everybody got that clear?
Yes.
Go! Stop!
Nice one, lad. Back you go. Go on. Anyone else? Yes, you. Excellent. Anyone else? No. It's a hair blowing in the wind.
I think
John, our very supportive friend.
You do better then, go on!
I didn't say I can do better, I just said I can do better. Annoying.
Let's feel.
Princess Hayley.
Yes.
Hello.
I want
the Hi, John, the cameraman.
Send him in. He was just sitting down until the book came.
Okay.
It's a video.
Oh.
Is that like Hayley's last will there?
Yeah. This is my last will when I die in the sea. Mother, you can have the £10 I have in my purse. And Dad, you can have, what's equivalent to £10? All the car boot stuff. That's probably more than £10. You can split that with Mum, actually.
Oh, but Mark.
And you can split the £10. Mark, Izzy and Harry, you can have my wand collection. So you can sell them. It's about £125 there. Imagine if I actually died, this would be freaky. It'd be awful. What would you do with the video? Would you show everyone? Grandma.
Which one?
Both of them. You can have my broomstick. One of you can have my brother. John can have the broomstick. John, you can have a broomstick.
What if John dies?
If he dies, then you can have the broomstick, Shannon. And you can also have my cardboard cut out of Ron Weasley. Yeah. You can't say no to a dead person.
I can.
People are looking at us like we know what we're doing, like we're making a documentary.
What? So, John and Hayley are going out in this over here.
Carol and I's only in
Seahouses.
What, Bamber?
Seahouses.
We're nearly at Seahouses, sorry. Can we paddle to Bamber?
Film. Seven words. Third word. Little and. Fourth word. There. Fifth word. I know, I can't miss just doing my thing. Bars. Jail. Pillar. Capture. Escape. Jail.
That was another word for jail.
Prison.
No, but...
Prisoner. I'm the prisoner. First word.
Give me a film that nobody's heard of ever.
Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. So where do you think you're going, John?
Not a fucking clue.
I don't even know.
Hayley, where do you think you're going?
Shooting them.
That's brutal.
Watch and be like, yeah, man.